Why'd you kill him?
Yeah, back with Connor.
Before you took that knife?
Who's this guy?
How long were you in the attic?
Answer him.
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit!
Fuck it, I'm out of here.
Detective, may I?
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it. And that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass.
Oh my god. Are you the new Blake?
I'll try questioning it.
What do we
Thank
have
you.
To lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Thank you. Okay. Extract confession. Browse file. Got something.
What the fuck is it doing now?
Find appropriate approach. What did it say? Gather clues? I can't go out. Alright, I will take a seat in front of you, and you will tell me what I need to know. Analyze. Processing LED. Software instability, probability of self-destruction low. Yep, still Carlos Ortiz's blood. HK-400. Housekeeper, right. Oh. Interrogate. Reach optimal stress for confession. Got it. Show photos.
Recognize him? It's Carlos Ortiz. Stabbed 28 times. That was written on the wall in his blood.
Fear.
I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans.
Blame.
You're accused of murder. You know you're not allowed to endanger human life under any circumstances. Do you have anything to say in your defense?
I need to pressure him. Probe memory.
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that.
Then what do you want? What do you want me to do?
What are they gonna do to me?
Yes.
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your bio components. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me?
It was in my programming.
You just left me there.
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
You're not alive.
Then talk to me.
Oh, yep, yeah. Talk to me.
I can't.
Why? Alright, I gotta choose my approach. Convince it. I'm gonna be understanding.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger. Frustration. No one can blame you for what happened.
Indifferent.
Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right?
Warn.
If you remain silent, there's nothing I can do to help you. They're gonna shut you down for good. You'll be dead. Do you hear me? Dead.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I...
Nice. Hank's impressed. Hank's getting super wet.
I felt better. So
by
I stabbed
mother.
Him again. And again. Until he collapsed.
Writing. Let's talk about the statue.
The sculpture in the bathroom. You made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering.
To who?
An offering so I'll be saved.
Writing.
Why did you write "I am alive" on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it. To tell him he was wrong.
RA9.
It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the master.
Offering.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
God, this game looks fucking awesome. But...
RA9. Who is RA9?
Attic.
Why did you hide in the attic? Instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't. Fair.
So you broke your programming. I could have just easily probed your memory for it, but it was...
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone! Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing? Move it!
Intervene.
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
Intervene.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth.
I don't work for
Chris,
you.
Gonna move this asshole or what? I'm trying. I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said that's enough.
Get away with it this time.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
To which the nice man say,
the truth is inside.
Whew. Oh, that was rough. Android trusts Connor. So I guess the other one will be the Android blows up. All right, great, awesome, wonderful.